YouTube and fans of collectibles and stickers, this is TCM. Now, just a little bit of an update for you guys. I do apologise, I've not been around for a couple of weeks, well, about a month now. I have been doing a lot of maintenance around the house, moving my office about, doing a lot of decorating, refurbishment. I've just not really had much time to do videos, but that has all now changed because I am back. Yes! Ta-da! So, people at home now are actually screaming that I'm back, or probably crying. Just to let you know, yes, I am back. I'm doing 1 to 2 videos again now every week. That will probably go up in a few weeks' time, especially around the Christmas time with all the new collectible stuff coming out. So, that is the update. If you want to drop me any comments or anything, ask more details on it. But yeah, just like I said, I've been changing my office. Obviously, my studio is in my office. So I obviously had to move all that about. So yeah, here I am. I'm back. And I'm doing Back to the Past video, opening up a Pokemon Team Rocket. This is from the 90s, so it's very old. 1999 this. So yeah, very, very old pack. So it is a Back to the Past packet opening. So yeah, just in a bit more detail, just show you the back. If you want to pause the video, you can give that a bit of a read. More info under there. So in these pockets there's one in 33 chance of pulling a shiny rare card. There's 11 additional cards in per pocket and a rare one. So because this is a Back to the Past and we are opening a pretty rare packet of cards, I always have my penny sleeve, which you can get very cheap on eBay, and also an Ultra Pro, just to make sure it's doubly protected. So please subscribe to my channel, guys. Check out all my other content. Brand new content coming up, especially with the tops and Panini. So yeah, you've got lots to look forward to. And like I said, I am back. So you will be seeing a lot more of my videos. And I will try not to ever do that again. If I do it again, I will make sure I have videos already recorded and ready to go. So package number one, and it's the only packet. So let's open it up and see what we get. I do apologise, the front is a bit miscoloured. It has been in storage for a while, so yeah. I am actually in this set hoping for either Dark Charizard or Raichu, which is the only limited edition card in there. This is like the secret rare. So I think it's 1, 2, and then I think that one is the rare. So put that to the back right now. Oh, I'm going to sneeze. Don't sneeze. Right then. So, we'll start with Oddish. You've probably already seen all these cards before, but if you want to, just pause the video and you can read it in a bit more detail. Psyduck. Ekans. Wait for you to tune in properly for me. There you go. Abar. Slowpoke. Machop, Charmander, and there's the rare, so I have done it wrong, but it is a shiny, so I will make sure I get that sleeved up, and it's Rocket's Sneak Attack, very nice. Magikarp, Dark Radish, and Dark Gryon. There you go, guys. Hope you did enjoy that. Like I said, Back to the Past video, I usually do these once every few weeks, so we get some old content on there just for you to take a look at. So I'll get that straight in there. Oh, wait a minute, I did that wrong, so I will tear that out, because if it's going into one of them, it's going into a top loader, put it in upside down like that. I have showed you this on previous videos. Get it into the top loader like this. So it's gone in there. So push it down, give it a good bang on a hard surface. Now it's in there, it's... Do it. Yeah, it's in there. It's protected, and also, because you put it in upside down, it won't gather dust in there, and it won't damage the card in any way. So that's it for this video, guys. Hope you have enjoyed it. Like I said, I am back. Do apologise for the wait. I know I've lost some subscribers, which... It's upset me a bit, but yeah, new subscribers, please subscribe, thumbs up button, drop me a comment, let me know if there's anything you want to watch me open. Like I said, I do specialise in trading cards and stickers. Thinking of starting a new YouTube channel as well, like a sister channel to this, where we'll be doing just collectible toys, anything like that. Not your average toys, but your collectible ones. So, yeah, lots to coming up in the future. Obviously, I will be doing a recap of all the sets and stuff from Tops and Panini, what I've been out this year, coming up later this year, near the end. So, lots to look forward to. Brand new sets coming out, especially WWE, if you are a fan, Tops. Very soon. I think the release date is next week, but I think it's been put back to the week after. So, oh well, look into that anyway for you guys. So, until next time, take care. Happy Friday. Bye-bye.